Hello viewers, and thank you very much for watching Edupedia World. This is chapter 4 in our series for After Effects CC. And in this chapter, we'll be taking a look at how you can animate. We will be taking a look at how you can animate a box to move, rotate, change size and all that stuff. We will take a look at the concept behind animation, how it works. We will talk about what a keyframe is. We will also take a look at how you can animate effects and how you can animate text to move around and pop up and stuff. And then in the end, I will give you guys an introduction to the graph editor. So this is what you can expect in this series. Thank you for watching Edupedia World. Stay tuned for more videos.